guys, it's Nella here, and today I'm with my boyfriend Gio, and we're down to Sochi, and we're about to take on their massive Korean lunch challenge. Now we've got heaps of food out here in front of us, and we've got 1 hour to finish it all, so yeah, hopefully we can do it. What do you reckon?
Yeah, no, I reckon we got this.
I reckon we do too. So we've got some beef tartare bibimbap, we've got some Korean fried chicken, three different types. We've got like an almond maple, we've got honey garlic, and we've also got a corn as well. We've got some kimchi stew and some beef bulgogi, and then some like the classic like Korean school lunch kind of like dishes. We've also got a massive chicken katsu, and we've got beetroot soup. So yeah, I'm excited. It smells really good.
Yeah,
hungry?
You're
hungry? I reckon we can do it. Let's get into it. Before we start, should we get some soju going? So we've got some peach soju, and we've also got some strawberry like soju cocktail. So can we prepare for? I'm strong enough to do it. It's the reason we don't do it, right? Yeah. Yeah, I can do it both by myself.
Yeah,
plated up. Just work our way around the table.
Yeah. Good. I'm going to go to the next
I'm not looking for a bomb and pen. The motion generator is actually been sitting here and I'm afraid of it. Look at the size of that. Size of my face.
I mean, it's like, it's big, but it's like not
that. It's an 8-course meal, I think it's pretty big.
Don't be such a huge, not talking about. It's going to be on my mom.
that. You look good. That last. There's going to be an element of this where I sit here and watch you. What do you recommend?
Different right now. Drink.
half, you have one and a half.
Yeah.
Well done.
I'm going to
love it.
I don't want to.
Yeah. I see you trying.
Yeah.
half as possible. Yeah, but I realised I was too generous on the first offer. It's far too big. Just keep taking large breaths.
I'm
first two or three meals, I was like, oh yeah, I got this. That's true.
Right to like, what about the
breakfast?
Massive Korean lunch challenge, eaten in 52 minutes and 45 seconds. How are you feeling?
Very full.
Very full?
Very full.
It was a lot of food, but we managed to do it and I'm very proud of us.
Well done.
See you guys next time.